My name is Sam Worthington and I play Jake Sully. Jake's a former Marine who's disabled. He doesn't think he's got the disability. It's the people that tell you what you can and can't do. They've got the disability. And he gets the opportunity to go and drive remote controlled bodies of a 10-foot tall species on an intergalactic planet.
Marine in an avatar body. That's a potent mix.
You know, it's fun to play that because he's got the two journeys. He's freeing himself up and becoming a stronger person when he's in his remote controlled body. But then when he's in his normal life, it's heartbreaking.
You get me what I need, I'll see to it you get your legs, babe.
Hell yeah, sir.
First, it was the research that you had to do. Went and played wheelchair basketball with a group of guys, and you know they kicked my ass, to be honest. I got in the wheelchair, and I was out of the wheelchair pretty quickly because they would bash into us. And you realise pretty soon it's not about the wheelchair; it's about getting the job done. You know, your life doesn't just cut short just because some tragic thing has happened to you. You've got to get up, and that's a true hero. We've all got the possibilities of being a hero inside us, and all that means if you get knocked down, get back up again. One guy said to me, "I spend my life always being looked down on," and he goes, "Now you can see how strong-willed I am." And Jake Sully is—he's looking for something worth fighting for, and to me, I found it in these guys. You know, they're saying, "You just keep going, man. Keep going."
You want to keep your people alive. Stop by listening to her.
Even though Jake's in a wheelchair and doesn't feel sorry, I'm sure he longs to get out and make a difference. But that's why he goes on the journey in the first place.
Action.
And the joy comes back again. I said to Jim I wanted him the first time he's in his remote control body. Feeling his legs should feel good. It's almost an unbelievable experience for him.
Jake, can you hear me?
And then when he gets up, he realises that just like driving a Ferrari for the first time or a big, 10-wheel truck, it's hard to do.
Yeah. You're not used to your avatar body. This is dangerous.
This is great.
The body's a bit useless. You're still warming it up. But he decides I'm going to take it for a test drive. And, the slide was my idea. I thought, yeah, he's skinny, he's using it like a car. And then Jim said, let's just keep focusing on the feet, keep playing. And that is a liberating experience to walk again. To run.
You gotta be kidding me.
Also, he's a hardened Marine, but in my brain, I thought if you played it just like that, like a Full Metal Jacket Marine, how do we find a way in? How does a 10-year-old kid relate to that? They're the toughest critics. They're gonna say what they think. You know, they'll vote with their feet. To me, they're always the barometer. So I went, well, why don't I look at my nephew who was 7 and play Jake Sully like that, give him that essence. It also does another thing. It's my nephew Ridley, his eyes open to the world all the time because he's 7. He's cheeky, petulant, rebellious. You can't tell him what to do. And he's courageous. And I thought, all right, these are great qualities. So you put that in the shell of a hardened Marine, and now a 10-year-old kid has an action hero that he can relate to.
Outstanding.
And it also relates to the kid in all of us. So if I'm the eyes or the conduit for the audience to come and go on the journey, all the time through, everything you're playing with, touching, when I touch the goo and go, this is cool.
This is cool.
He's touching the plants. Don't touch the plants, Jake. He keeps touching the plants. That's all my nephew, Ridley. You know, thanks to Ridley, it was absolutely fun to play, because he gave me the ticket. He gave me the way in. To me, that's how I approach things, quite simply and, as simple as that.
They've sent us a message that they can take whatever they want.
Well, we will send them a message.
And we will show the sky people.
So to them, will you do it?
That they cannot take whatever they want.
Get soon for Kansas City.
And that this...
Big thing is...
This is all
right!